Time for this week's winners and losers. Mike.
The winner has to be the state senate of Indiana. It's good to see some real leadership in fighting crime for the first time in probably at least 2 or 3 years.
Jennifer.
Mine's more of a plea to the General Assembly and lawmakers to focus less on vaccine mandates or the lack thereof and more on jobs, the economy, education, those kitchen table issues that are really going to matter in the upcoming session.
Abdul.
My winners are, of course, the men and women of IMPD. They get up every day, and as we saw this week, they put their lives in danger to keep us safe. Our losers this week are it's Marion County's bail system, which has to be reformed.
Laura.
Our winner is the Indianapolis Public Library. They hired their first social worker, and this is a major accomplishment, but also recognition that libraries are so much more than books, and they're really working to achieve community needs.
All right, we're going to leave it there. Thanks so much for joining us. We'll see you again next week.